More local news now. The Beloit Snappers say the opening game at their new stadium downtown will happen in a little over a month. On Tuesday, August 3rd, the team will welcome in a new era of baseball for Beloit. Tonight, the team held a press conference and gave us an inside look inside ABC's Supply Stadium for the first time. The privately funded 3,500-person multi-use facility will offer fans a state-of-the-art events venue downtown alongside the Rock River for baseball games and community events throughout the year.
The aesthetics of this place, it was patterned loosely after Ebbets Field, you know, some of the big windows that you see from Sherland Avenue. The amount of brick, you know, I believe there's 200,000 bricks here from Janesville Brick Company up the road. You just don't see new construction like this, particularly in minor league baseball.
Single game tickets at the new stadium will be available starting this Wednesday morning at 10 o'clock. The Snappers will play their final home game at Pullman Field, their home since 1982, on Sunday, July 18th.